space, dealing with his space, his space versus mine. It's a good exercise to do now and again. He's going to just do it one time. And basically, body posture on my part, when I come down like this at him and I'm really looking at him, I'm kind of taking my forehead and looking that way. When I come at him, that means I'm going to own the space that your feet are in. And I use that in many ways. When I'm looking out to the outside shoulder, looking at a hip, I kind of duck. Give him that body language so he's looking at it. So when I come at him like this, I don't see anything. I'm taking a straight line. And that just walks right through his space. And that's my spot. But wait a minute. That wasn't the rules. But yes, they are. When I come straight through, I'm not going to figure out how to get out of there. I'm allowed to come to you. Good boy. He's all right. Good boy. He's still a good boy. Yes, he is. He's still a fine fella. Yeah. That was kind of mean. That was rude. There you go. Right there. He says, that's rude, though. It's rude if a horse does it to you. And it's dangerous if he does it to you. He needs to know when you pick on a certain posture and you say get out of my way, that he needs to get out of the way. And I kind of give him as much of a fair chance at this point. Get out of my way. But I'm not looking for him to lunge around. I just simply want him to step out of my way. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. I'm not going to pick on him too long for that one. I don't want him to feel picked on, but I do want him to know that he has to respect my space. I'm really just kind of lift him up and over. There we go, and let him go. Try it again. To the other side. And again, I got to get myself together. There's a difference between my forward movement of doing it, leading him out, okay, and lifting him up. I can see it land. So we're leading out. Leading out for the forward movement. There we go. Move forward. Up and across. There we go. Following up with the leg. There we go. There it is. Good boy. Keep going, though. No stopping. There it is. Good boy. Nine quarters. Come on. What I asked. thinks he has to fold himself. All I want is that. And come out of there. So I kind of take him and bend his hindquarters around it. And go. And do the same thing this way. Hindquarters, put them around. There we go. Use that barrel as much as I can. Help him know. Good boy. That's better. Keep on. Good boy. Don't knock it over. Get that out. Nope. 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 Just want to knock him over. Good boy. On this and keep my hands as low as I can. I'm wanting to be able to get a face back. Don't want to bend yourself in half. I'm trying my best to keep that ability to. Who was I nasty? That woman. It's really all about those hindquarters and using them. So you got the head, but you got in trouble right now. Boy, it was not worth the effort, was it, to fight about that? You can do it the other way now. plan on taking him to McIver Park this weekend. Good boy. Hey.